This is the TecTrac stepper motor controller trainer with manual and automatic control. In this trainer kit, we have two modes of working. One is automatic, then other is manual, which is selected by the mode switch. So let me get you through the basic working of this trainer kit. In this trainer kit, this is used to control the motor. This is used to control the clockwise and anti-clockwise direction of the motor. This one is used for free run or step run mode. This one is used for single stepping of the motor. These two are relays. This is our stepper motor with reference angle printed on the PCB. These three buttons are the reset, up and down. We'll go further and look how that is used here. So first we'll go to manual mode. We'll turn the switch on the top side, we'll press reset, and our display will show microcontroller manual mode. So now there are two modes which are running in manual mode. One is the step run, in which it is right now, which can be controlled by this stepper switch. You can see by every click the motor is moving. The direction of the rotation can be changed by the switch, and every stepping pulse can be seen on these LEDs. The other is the free run mode, in which this is our minimum speed. Even at the minimum speed, you can see clearly that the motor is moving. Now as we increase the speed, this is the maximum speed that can be reached, and the direction of the motion can be changed from the switch. You can see it is now moving in anti-clockwise direction. Now coming on to the display part, at every moment of time it will show you right now that it is moving in reverse direction. It is, you can see, in anti-clockwise. It is showing you that in reverse direction it is moving. It is trying to reach zero. As soon as I press forward, it will move in forward direction, and it will show you every pulse on the display. Now before going to manual mode, we will switch this to stepping mode. We'll switch the mode to down position. We'll press reset. As soon as you press reset, it will show motor controller automatic mode. In this mode, if you press up, it will increase by one step at every click till 360. So now I've made it for 65 steps. So if I want to move the motor to 65 steps, first I will switch the mode to manual, and then as soon as I turn the switch from step to free run, the motor starts moving and comes to zero. Zero is its standard position. Now again, mode manual, reset, it will come to automatic mode. Then if I press down key, it will go in minus, which is our reverse direction. Then I'll switch the mode. Then because it was in freeze run, it already started moving. If you do not want that to happen directly, keep it in stepping mode and then step to free run, and the movement can be seen on this dial itself.